thought to yourself why so many people pray? Well, Albert Einstein believed that there are only two ways to live, as if nothing is a miracle or if everything is a miracle. Like, life is a fluke and we are a bunch of highly evolved animals on a big rock lost in space. Or there is a creator behind creation, a God behind goodness, and if so, connecting with him in prayer is pretty much the most mind-blowing thing you can do. Archaeologists keep digging up stuff to show that we've always prayed. People of many different religions pray daily. Even atheists admit to praying sometimes. Real prayer is a two-way conversation with the living God who loves and listens to the things we say. Jesus said, "Ask anything in my name and it will be done." We have a chance to ask for peace, healing, or help with whatever we need. Life matters. You matter. Your choices, thoughts, and prayers and actions echo in eternity. But in case you haven't noticed, God is pretty much invisible and not always easy to hear. There are distractions, disappointments, and questions that we all share. To find answers to life's questions, people are learning to pray by gathering together on Light My Path Prayer Ministry. Prayer is serious business. So often we treat it like a task to be checked off of our daily to-do list. How can we shift your prayer attitudes from boredom and obligation to joy and expectation? We here at Light My Path Prayer Ministry believe that the Lord always hears the prayers of His children. We can rest in knowing God will reveal things to us in His divine time. When we trust the Lord to allow the light of His Word to guide our feet, He is faithful to provide light for our future path. Please join us on Light My Path Ministry. Check the link below for times.